You know, you're doing a great job. Really, I'm really happy. In fact, you're one of the best guys I've ever recruited. Honest to God, you're quick. But, well, not really quick enough. I gotta ask you something. How come you're taking the cars in your own neighborhood? In the broad daylight? What's wrong with you? You gotta be more discreet about this.
You're getting the cars, aren't you?
Yeah, but I don't want to do any time either.
Yeah, I hear you on that. Alright.
No more in the daylight.
Okay.
And no more in your own neighborhood.
All right. I think I took them all anyways.
I put my ass on the line to get you in charge of this case, and I don't want you to mess up.
Ralph, don't worry about it.
I do worry. It isn't only your reputation and mine that I'm worried about. It's also your father's. You spent a lot of time trying to get you into this position, and I... Okay.